Hello friends, welcome to our channel Finance and Entertainment. So today we are going to discuss two positions with us. These are the open mandates we are working on right now. As I told you in my earlier video that I am a professional recruitment consultant, so we keep on getting these open mandates with our clients. So our first requirement is we are working on a project head role with one of our very prestigious hospitality client in India. They have their five-star properties not only in India but overseas as well. They are working on a project wherein they are converting a fort into a five-star property, and that's where they want a person as a project head who can manage the project right from scratch. So it is a sort of greenfield project, and the person will manage this project wherein he'll be responsible for to identify the vendors. These vendors can be MEP vendors, electrical vendors, mechanical vendors, lighting vendors, and then get things done from them within the strict deadline. This position is all the more important and crucial because in this particular project the chairman himself is involved in this particular project to look after the things are as per the plan. So here the person, the prerequisite for this position is the person should be a qualified BE or BTech civil engineer, and no diplomas please. So only BTech four year degree will work. And the person should have worked on hotel projects as well, so without which my client would not entertain anyone. These are the two prerequisites which is primarily we are looking for, those kind of people who has those exposure. The CTC range for this particular position can go up till 40, 50, might be 60 lakhs as well per annum. And as I said, this position is directly reporting into the chairman, since chairman is involved in this particular project as well. The position is based out of somewhere in eastern part of India, so the person should be mobile as well, and especially in hospitality industry, people would prefer candidates who are mobile in terms of locations. The second position what we are working on right now is head of security, and this is with one of our MNC real estate client, and they have multiple assets with them. This particular position what we are talking about is for their commercial assets or commercial properties. The person will be managing overall security and safety for these commercial properties, and the person will be directly reporting into the vice president operations. So here he is having a responsibility of the safe environment, secure environment for the employees plus their clients as well. So this client is having a commercial property which is ultimately leased out to their clients as well. So their the client's responsibility is also with this particular person. This position is based out of Delhi NCR, and the kind of background what you're looking for is either from coming from a hospitality industry, or the person can come from a real estate background as well. So both the people are equally good for this role. This person will be based at Delhi NCR, and as I said, this position reports into the VP operations. So the CTC range can go up to 30-35 lakhs for this particular position. So these are the two positions what we are working on right now. These are the very, very active positions. If you are really interested to explore these opportunities, you can share your mobile number and email ID in the comment section, and I'll reach out to you. If you want to know all these sort of jobs in future as well, so do subscribe my channel, and please share this video to your peer group or your family, friends and all those kind of people, so that this video can reach out to the right people and they can get benefited of this particular opportunity as well. do subscribe my channel and please hit the bell icon so that you'll get the notifications whenever I put any new video on this particular channel as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll be back again with some new interesting opportunities. Thanks a lot.